This fall, tight new security rules will be in effect for the SAT college entrance exam. Students will have to submit photo IDs with their applications and show them at the testing site. All of this is in response to a cheating ring in New York in which students were allegedly paid thousands of dollars to take the exam for others.